Good morning, all. How are you all? Did you sleep well? You're welcome to today's lesson. You're welcome to today's lesson. Today we are going to look at our new letter, letter K. We are going to look at our new letter, letter K. But before we go into it, let's say our rhyme. Let's go. A, B, C, D. E, F, G, H, O, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, Z, X, Y, Z. Again, A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, O, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, Z, X, Y, Z. I cannot say my A, B, C, D to Z. Okay, we have introduction of letter K. Introduction of letter K. K. Everyone say K. Letter K. Say it. K. Again. Say it with me. K. Okay. We have objects that begins with a letter K. We have objects that begin with letter K. Let's look at this one. This one is kettle. Kettle. K as in kettle. K as in kettle. The next one is K as in key. K as in key. Everyone read it again. Let me read it again. What letter is this? What letter is it? Say it. Letter K. Again, letter K. K as in kettle. K as in kettle. K as in key. K as in key. Wonderful children. Give yourself a warm clap. Tish, tish, what? Dab. Give yourself a tush clap. Roll it up, tish, tish, dab. That's all for today. Bye.